Good morning, y'all. It's my last day here. And we're about to head home. I'll fly to 11 o'clock p.m. It's almost 11 a.m., so we got 12 more hours. It's been a beautiful week, beautiful city, and hoping to move here next by the end of the year. But it's time to say goodbye to Melbourne. But right now, we're just gonna go get some food. Go get some food, some lunch, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, see y'all later.
Dina, it's easy. I'm gonna miss it. I have to do this, I have to show you how to shoot, but I'm not good. No, it's easier than that. Alright, 10 shots in a row. Everyone, put your hands together for him, please. Oh, that was similar to mine, alright? That's a chance. Can we get some music, Dina?
And she loves to show me off, of course. Smiles every time I make it.
That was shot number one. Is there anyone under the age of 18 or 15 in the building? 15. What's your name, brother? Isaac. Where do you live? Whereabouts? Wollongong. Okay, alright. So, get this in and he goes again, alright? Oh, we'll give you another chance. Come on, man. We got to do better than that. It's the start of the Labor Day. And no one's getting it in. Give a round of applause. Can we get him a token? Give him a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. If you want to jam on the Shark Shooter Challenge, all you need is 5 Holy Grail tickets.
Guys, we just had some lunch. So this is where me and Stella ate the other day. And yeah, it was lit as hell. It's yum as hell here and cheap. So we just got, I don't know what we got, but I think it's a Korean barbecue restaurant, that's what it's called. We're just waiting for the food. And the service is actually pretty fast, real quick. You know what I'm saying? Getting some lunch, hungry as hell.
Getting ready here.
Getting some massage. I'm getting a full body massage in this place. And I actually picked up a book. I'm gonna show you what I got. Here we go. The Life of Kobe Bryant. I'm gonna read this on the plane and it cost me 35 bucks. But I've always wanted a book about Kobe Bryant's life, but never found one until now. Yeah, yeah, but now I'm just gonna get a full body massage.
What's going on, y'all? Dinner before we go to the airport. And yeah, we just finished having a massage. And it was alright. It was not a massage. Look at her face. And yeah, we're just getting some dinner. Right now, we're at this place called 8 Bits. That's what it's called. It's got some 8-bit burger with cheese, no tomato, no pickles, and
bigger than mine. They got some Nutella milkshake. Yeah. I was begging for my food. Finished eating. Now we're just waiting for my Uber. About to go back to the hotel and we're off to the airport. About to get out of here.
About me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Finally got my luggage and shit right there. Right now we're just waiting for a ride to the airport and it's getting colder and colder. That's why I got to put my jumper on, my jacket on. You know, Kobe. This faggot. Who this supreme. Been beautiful week, and now we gotta get back to work, go back home to Darwin, but hopefully I can move here by the end of the year. That's what I want to do, because I'm just so sick of Darwin, man. They ain't got nothing to do there and people there are so negative, and I just don't want none of that anymore, man. And I think I've been living in Darwin for about, I've been here since 2009, so almost a decade now. Damn, it's pretty long. But yeah, hopefully we can move here by the end of the year. All right, here. Off to the airport, guys.
Yeah, they're in the fort. They're in the fort.
Yeah.
What a wonderful world.
See, there's no more Krispy Kremes. I'm sorry, I cannot get you any Krispy Kremes today. So I'll get you some next time. They ran out of donuts, so I'm sorry, Emma. I promised I'll get you some, but ran out of stock. I don't know. Next time.
What a wonderful world.
So right now we're at the airport. About to board in about 20 minutes. 20 more minutes and we're about to get out of here. Back home in Darwin. Piece of trash place. Nah. Can't wait to move here. Hopefully at the end of the year. So you guys believe it, everything's closing at a fucking airport. That is a disappointment. Boost and Krispy Kreme closed. You guys will need that. And yeah, see y'all at the airplane.
What a wonderful world.